This is Redeeming Media, a media company that produces Christian music videos and does movie productions or pre-post productions, then event coverages. You are now here for an audition for one or both of our movies, which we intend to shoot any day from now. And I encourage you to prove it.
What else do you want? What else do you want?
Don't need you anymore.
Oh, really? Anymore? What do you want? I have everything. What else do you want?
You are not adult.
Seriously. What do you want?
You need to get out on the side.
But what about this age? Do you know how much I need this age?
Just go fuck off yourself, man.
Oh, really?
Yes.
I'm doing a YouTube channel campaign. And anybody can follow the trend. I want to inculcate the habit of we entertainers, because you do a lot of stuff every day, but even we colleagues, we don't see them. So if we come up with this kind of campaign where every media organization has at least, I'm talking about movies, I'm not talking about music, has at least a YouTube channel where we can refer to, like if I want to see Dylan's work, I can go there and watch maybe behind the scenes, maybe short stories that would be given out for free. Because we do movies now and we don't put them out. And Cameroonians will be like, no, Cameroonians don't do movies. Why? We do quality movies every day. But we ourselves, people in the game, don't even know that those movies are being done. It's for you to go back to whichever production house you are and encourage them to have a YouTube base. Since we do not have a formal market where we can send viewers to follow us up, we should start with giving them the free stuff we have, for example, behind the scenes, with all movies that we feel that we cannot market them any longer.